graduates, principals, teachers, parents, well-wishers, pupils, good day to you. The Yenzan Central School were not all equal. I had to work very hard and face many challenges spiritually and physically. There were many ups and downs, but I made it along the way. Along the way, I learned to cooperate with others, to take pride in my work, and to respect other people's rights. Though many of you may have been talkative, those who understand me well know that I am quite vocal. Expressing how I feel, sharing my opinion, or just being real is why. What a boring world this should be if there were only people who accepted what was said and done without being brave enough to disagree. I ask God to help me to express myself wisely and respectfully. I've learned a lot in the past 7 years that I've attended secondary school, and if every class came and even harder challenges. There are many people who help make mistakes. I would like to start by thanking God for making me who I am, for loving me, and for daily blessings. I would like to thank my family for standing by me through thick and thin. Also, a special thanks to my mother. She's a great teacher. Also, I would like to thank my teachers who shared their knowledge and wisdom with me over the years. Finally, I would like to thank my peers and the people in the society who kept sharing me. I couldn't have done it without all of them. In closing, I would like to advise the fifth graders and all the primary to be focused, study hard, and to make good use of learning opportunities. At this time, I would like to say farewell to you all seniors. I will never forget you. You have seen many classes come and go, but the spirit of seniors will live on for generations to come. There is no other school that